internet is a way of life for most kids. We use it all the time. We chat, text, play games, and connect with our friends. We generally use it all the time.
For homework, our teacher asked us to make a list of the top 10 internet safety rules every kid should be following while online.
We worked on making the list, then 76 kids in our 7th grade class voted to come up with the list of rules that we think are most important.
So we got the list and we'd like to share. So here they are, our top 10 internet safety rules for kids.
10.
Make good choices while online. Not everything you see and do online is good for you. You know what I'm talking about.
9.
Always make sure that your privacy settings are secure when using online social networking sites like Facebook.
Don't friend or accept friend requests from people you don't know.
8.
If any online situation makes you feel uncomfortable, don't reply to it.
Then tell someone like a parent, teacher, or counselor.
7.
Always remember to log off your accounts before leaving any public computer like your computer at school or a computer at the library.
6.
Never make online postings that are mean, hurtful, or could harm another person's reputation.
Remember the golden rule and treat others like you want to be treated.
5.
Never agree to meet face-to-face with someone you meet on the internet.
4.
Protect your reputation. Be careful of the words or pictures that you post online or send through email.
Once they're out there, you can't take it back. Always think before you post.
3.
Never share your usernames and passwords with anyone, not even your closest friends.
2.
Never agree to meet face-to-face with someone you meet on the internet.
1.
Never give out personal information online, such as your name, address, age, or telephone number.